Doesn't make sense.
It will when you've been here a couple of months.
Sixty years ago, when the first white men came here, these Africans were hardly down from the trees. How can they be rational, adult human beings? No, 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 they're children. When Mary was six, I wouldn't have let her play with this.
Mary, you've forgotten your gun.
Oh, thank you.
The new attempt was Maumau. Why you never?
The captain.
They told our location.
Morning.
Morning. Find anything out?
Not yet. It takes time, you know. The old jigsaw, a piece here, a piece there.
Do you work or no? The Kanadi. Kogama.
None you met, eh? No, Maumau.
Asha.
Why you never?
Correct,
You told our location.
Sharon.
Wana, this man was with me last night. I know him. He's a good man.
Karatini.
The headman seems a pretty responsible chap.
Oh, he is, as far as any of them are.
His son's a doctor, isn't he?
Yeah, Peter Karanja. Have you met?
No, but Mary's told me all about him.
Yeah, she thinks a lot of him.
And you don't?
I have a nasty, suspicious mind. Always a bit wary of educated natives.
Ogama.
New yet, eh? Muma Mau Mau.
Asha.
Kayuneku.
Nena Robi.
Itaro location.
Kitunguri.
Bwana. This man says he was with his wife when Bwana Hard was killed. But his wife is Bogwa's cousin, and she's in Nairobi.
Askari. Andua. Yendali.
Was he one of them?
I very much doubt it.
What about the scars?
There's hardly a cook in Kenya who hasn't taken an oath at some time or other. If the scars are new, then you can look out for trouble.
See?
Real McCoy.
Hello, Mary.
Hello, Dr. Hughes.
The doctor in.
He's in the surgery.
Got something for him. Can I come in?
Yes, doctor, of course.
You carry on. Don't let me interrupt. I just dropped in to bring you the oreomycin.
Oh, doctor, I'm most grateful. Thank you.
Not at all. You carry on. Any infection?
No, I don't think so.
Good. How is this business affecting you?
Mr. Howard's murder?
Yes.
It has frightened many of my patients away.
What do you think will happen next?
I don't know. My people are simple and they have their grievances. We know that.
Is that you, Fred?
Yes, darling.
Oh.
Think I was never coming?
No.
Why isn't Cheggy serving today?
He wasn't well. He told me this morning.
I'm sorry I was late, my dear. But when Mary went off with half our boys to help Alan drive his cattle across, I found I was a bit short.
What was that?
Daddy.
Buona.
Buona.
Olanga! Olanga!
Inspector Drummond.
Yes?
I know who Simba is.
Oh, you do, do you?
Yes. He's my father.
That might be a very convenient story for you.
Juana! Juana! Leti Harper!
want proof. This is my father's stick.
What does all that add up to? Anything useful?
He says that Simba's in the forest at Manoa.
Manoa?
There are many men with him.
How many?
More than 100.
How does he know?
His wife's brother is with them.
Why is he giving us this information?
He says that he also was one of them, but he remembers that Bwana Crawford forgave him a debt of money.
This is not the answer. Don't you see, Mr. Howard, that most of those men out there are not sure in their hearts of what they are doing? Those are my brothers, Mr. Howard.
What's he say?
You must choose. Will you follow my father and bring more misery and suffering among our people?
Egagoni Karaga. The Goyo Kariagaga do Ayateto. Do ne Ambe Aito.
And the Wanda Aguana Ando.
Or will you follow me? And those like me.
Timwana Wakwa.
He's not my son. He's a white man.
No kwenda ngobo. Tinye!
Hearts against the truth.
Something.